BMW X8 SUV coupe, Tacoma Range Rover is 4,999 mm long and has a wheelbase of 2,922 mm in standard form. Power is likely to come from the same powertrains as for the X7, although the sales focus in China, Russia and the Middle East may mean that initial offerings are confined to higher-powered petrol or plug-in petrol-electric hybrid drivelines. Given those target markets, the possibility of a V12-engined X8, powered by the 592 bhp, 590 pounds-feet 6.6-liter unit that is found in the 7 Series, is highly likely. The petrol-electric hybrid powertrain is believed to be derived from the same setup as that used by the 740e's drive high-performance, with a turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine operating in combination with an electric motor in the forward section of the gearbox housing, albeit with a larger capacity battery, to give a 100-mile electric range. BMW has begun work on an all-new full-size SUV coupe, slated to be called the X8. It will be pitched as a coupe-style rival to the Range Rover and upcoming Audi Q8, and could compete in fully loaded guise against low-end versions of the Bentley Bentayga, Lamborghini Urus and Rolls-Royce Cullinan. The decision on how sweeping to make the roofline is said to hinge around the need for the rear seats to be commodious, given that the X8 is likely to be chauffeur-driven for many owners, and how much differentiation is required to give the car a unique character from the X7. Achieving coherent styling of the sweeping roofline without bringing down the roof height ahead of the boot line will inevitably be problematic. The X7's dimensions in comparison to rivals